We have almost traversed the Bagini Glacier, myself, Wasim Khan, and my colleague, Dr. Jagmohan Singh. Right now, we can see some peaks out here. Later, we'll try to get them identified. And you can see Mr. Jagmohan sitting here. And just behind that, you can find Rishikund. And when we go towards the anti-clockwise direction from here, we find some other peaks. And apart from these peaks, we have got some smaller peaks in the present location where I am here. It's the rocky patch. And I'll hand over this camera for continuing to Mr. Jagmohan Singh. And he'll be covering some more areas.
So I take over from Mr. Khan. I will start from where we started. You can see the peaks there. And that was our starting point, well below down the valley. And then we traveled all uphill and reached the place which is the origin of Bagini Glacier. And here you can see the base camp of Garuda Parbat, where people travel from there. This is one of the base camps of the Garuda Parbat. And from here, I am traveling towards the east and covering the area where travelers go. And here in front of me is sitting Wasim Khan. He traveled with me, and he is the man who accompanied.
In the background.
And background is the Bagini Glacier, and the another glacier is coming from the another side. And here both the glacier are meeting point, and there is a triangle there where they are meeting. And the down below it is the Rishi Tal. We are just above the Rishi Tal, and well, on that side is the Nanda Peak, and from here other peaks are visible, which we were told we will be identifying later on. And then again I can show you some of the ponds made by the glacier. And below this all soil, there is this Bagini Glacier up to 3 kilometers where our base camp is there. And on all the sides, 360 degree view, all the peaks are visible there. And because this is the almost 12 quarter time is 15 minutes past 12, we have reached, and we will have to hurry back before the weather gets worse. It is bye bye from here, Bagini Glacier, Dr. Jagmohan Singh Sajwan, and Mr. Wasim Khan from Bombay ONGC. Thank you.